As we settle down for good times this holiday, it can seem like Black families are living in a different world. Black families are a critical part of our economy. So why will an African-American woman, the backbone of her family, make $877,000 less than a white man over her lifetime? It should be a scandal. And why is unemployment over 50% for young people of color? Give me a break. This holiday, let's talk about our collective power and make sure we're moving on up. Remember, Black families matter.